Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today guys, we will be just, doing the RTG again. So, let's go on to the live event. And look, there is new stuff out from last night that I've not done, so I'll check out what is in my list. That never actually seen. So, right now. So I've got 9,000 coins. I'll start off this video with I think one of a pro pack. So, let's go. Let's see, hopefully we can go in a loop. Oh, a good sentiment. Good boy, back, good right forward. Update team, bang. So I'll just show you how the team's looking. My team. It's looking quite double decent. Not really needs to go in there, I'm sorry. But, I might. No, because I'm going to eat tactics. And the 4-3-C-1 attack. So I've got them. Then that. And then defense. Why? I've just got your big boy Nelson Samedo. So, there. So I think firstly we'll be going into the new live events. Cannot wait to try some more live events. So first, I think, how much is the elite attackers? 6. I will do it, guys, just for you. An attacker pack. How hard is this gonna be? I'm not sure. So I really just need to score. Oh, this should be quite easy. Because when you get your hands on. This actually could be quite difficult. Oh, big boy Eden! Eden Hazard! Hazard just will keep running, right? Because then you need to shoot, shoot. Oh, shoot! I'm not good. I'm not gonna do this, am I? Oh, no. It's not gonna work this, is it? Come on, boy! Tremendous finish. Read, bang. No, bang. On you go, bang. Cross it. And it shoots. Goal! Last one. Last one by Eden. Eden's on the hand. Get the keeper to come out and just dunk him. Yes! I did that. Right, so that was a 4-star. I got quite a lot of XP there. Come on, I wonder what we get out of this. And bang, bang, bang. So all we get really is attackers. So I've got the fans quite quickly. And I've got all of them. Can go straight in. Two trophies. Yeah, hopefully you can get a silver in this one. The bronze is fine, but because then we just rank them up to silver and bang. So, boom. Now what have I got? So I'm sure I have some of... Upgrades. Silver players, I have 3 of them. Gold players, I have 2 gold players. And elite players, it's 20 elite players for 10 trophies. Cut a lot. I've got no more trophies in here. So, let's just get into some more of the live events. But I do have some of these 5 trophy things. There's a 5 trophy pack, but... And a 2 trophy pack, which is quite good. Probably not low trophies. My one again. So we'll be getting a silver trophy. I'm just going to look down with it. And it is silver. Obviously, so silver trophy plan. And what should I do now? I think I'll be doing the daily warm up. That means I can get a pro pack out of it, which I'm pretty happy with. Pro pack, it's better. Oh my gosh, I like the cross bar challenge when I probably hit the crossbar, like when I do take 3 hits. So, oh no, that's too hard. So, oh my gosh. Yeah, I did not expect that. So there's a pro pack. Hopefully we can pull an elite player. Elite would be for me, just absolutely brilliant. Let's open it. That will be the end of the video. Sorry it's short, but fine. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Bye guys.